Philadelphia's Gary Dornhofer and Clover Rose make some threatening gestures, and now the Flyers' manpower advantage is 4-on-3 as the penalty clock gets a